Hello my friends and welcome to my channel. I'm Monica and I'm back with another video, another haul. This time, as I said in a last video, in one of my last videos, I will have in this video a haul from FabFitFun, the spring edit sale. If you watch my channel for a while, you know that it's my favorite way to buy products that I'm going through very easy and I'm using on a regular basis. So I always buy from FabFitFun edit sale. I'm keeping the subscription for the sales. Right now, I don't know what was with the FabFitFun, but they had 3 sales in a row. As today, they started another one, and today it's April 10th. They had, of course, I went early in the morning on the website, but everything that was good was already sold out. And there were so many great things from Rodial, from Oribe. Those are very expensive products, and the discount was so great that I was there probably after 40 minutes after they opened the sale, but everything was gone. I will go back in the last day, of course, to see, because I want to see if I can get some products that I used before and I loved. Also, I missed the Glam Glow Gravity Mud mask, which I just finished my full size. If I will find it, I will buy it, because it's with $20 more affordable than the $59 original price, the retail price. So as I said, they always have great deals. And I got in the other 3 sales because they always add something new, and I like to try products. I always buy products for body, for bed, and also products from hair, and a whole bunch of candles. So let's go ahead and see what I bought this time. And I will start with a product that you saw in many of my empties, and this is the Ahava Dead Sea Salt, natural Dead Sea bed salts. I'm using them like nothing else and I love them. This is the 8.5 ounce. It's $22, if I remember right, with the sale was 11. I am not so sure about the prices because I forgot to take pictures with the products that I bought, so I won't have as usually the prices on the screen. I know I have some old pictures with those products, but I will go on the website and see if I can find. If I will find them, I will add them on the screen. But anyway, the discounts are from 30 to 70%, so it's always great to buy the products that you always use. As I'm using this one, and I got 3 of those. The limited quantity, it's 3 for each product. For some of the products, it's 1, depending. Also, I got... this is the Hanua, not so sure if it's, this is the brand, it's Hawaiian Beauty Water, and this one is a full size in 4 ounce, and comes with this packaging. Comes in a glass bottle. And it's Hawaiian Beauty Water. I don't have any other details in here. It's Honua, I think, the brand. And let's see, our exfoliating glow potion, a unique Hawaiian experience from soil to skin to soul. And it's a facial exfoliant. So it's this one. Let's close this one. Then I also bought a cleanser. I have a problem with cleansers, and this one is Dr. Denise. It's hydrating cleanser in 6 ounce. I'm using from her the exfoliating pads, and also a serum that it's one of the best serums that I ever tried. I got the cleanser and I want to see how is this one. There are products from her that I love. There are others that are just okay for me. A product that you saw in my what was that, in the body 2020 body care advent Project Pen. I'm still thinking of the advent calendars. Anyway, this is from Wish, and this is coconut milk and verbena exfoliating foot mask, smooth and soft and intense hydration. And it's really a really nice product. It's the first foot mask that it's very liquid, as probably you can hear. It's a light gel, very light, that I use in this formula. I'm using this one twice a week, and I'm really pleasant with the effect of this one. Also from Wish, I got the Nourishing Dew Mask, intense treatment, visibly improved hydration. Lots of great ingredients in those. Lots of not good ingredients out of the products. Paraben-free, sulfate-free, phthalate-free, DNT-free, petrochemical-free, cruelty-free, and many others. So here is the mask. Then also I got in here two products from 111 Skin, and those are very expensive. This is a 111 Skin Meso Infusion Lip Duo. I think it's a lip treatment, if I remember right. Let's see how this one looks. So here is the product, and I will tell you more details. Has step one, it's a mask, and step two, a balm. So let's open this one. Comes with this silicone applicator for the mask, and you just twist, and another silicone applicator for the balm. I love 111 Skin. I will never pay the full price for their products because they are expensive, around 100 or so. Then a brand that I love is the Georgette Clinger, and this one is Rose Clarifying Toner in 6.7 ounce. Her products are smelling like nothing else. They smell so good. This one comes with a seal. Whatever I tried, I loved. One of her, the coconut mist from her, it's one of my favorite. Then I got the Opto skincare, and this one is summer mist set. Turmeric, pomegranate, curcuma, and grenade, if I'm saying that right. And this one comes with two products. And those are some mists, face mists. And this one is turmeric and curcuma, and this one is pomegranate and grenade. So I am using so many face mists. I have several of them in my empties already, and it's only April 10th since my last since the beginning of the month, because as far I know, at this time when this video will be uploaded, I will not have posted yet the March empties, which is gonna be a very long video. If you wanna see that, you'll need breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Anyway, the second product from 111 Skin, it's another one that I love, is the Sub-Zero Depuffing Eye Mask. This pack comes with 8 of them, and it's a product that I always buy when I find this in FabFitFun in the sale. A product that I had the chance to get from Rodial. This is the Dragon's Blood Hyaluronic Mask, and it's this one. I didn't try this one before. They have the eye patches also, but they were sold out. So here is the mask. Then I have in here, this is the Aromatherapy Associates Deep Relax Roller Ball Roll-On. If you watched one of my recently advent calendars review, probably 2 months ago, I had the shower oil from Aromatherapy Associates in this scent, and that one was wonderful. There was a second one which was so strong that I could even smell it the next day. But anyway, this scent, the Deep Relax, it's so nice. I saw the full-size rollerball, and I bought two of them. I am enjoying so much to use those roller balls on my wrists at night. Then, of course, always I am buying bed products, and this time I got the Cotton Hollow bed bombs. and comes with three of them in full size. The color, it's really pretty, and I always buy bath products from them because of course they are more affordable. Also from Harper and Ari, I got before from FabFitFun those exfoliating cubes that I told you they were really really nice. I had so many bumps on my arms, those that keratosis, whatever, pilaris, whatever is the name, keratosis pilaris, and those cubes were so good, actually removed all of them. And I'm looking forward to buy those cubes, scrub cubes again. I saw from the same brand 3 deluxe samples lotions, body lotion, and I got the peach rose and coconut. I'm going through the body lotion like water, and I got those also from Dr. Brand. I got the CelluSculpt smoothing cream, skin appears firm, smooths, hydrates, whatever. Looks very similar with the Ahava, whatever is the name, comes exactly in the same packaging. The Ahava looks similar, and you saw that if you wash my project pens, I had one of them in my project pens and I'm using now the second one. I bought this one to see what's the difference between them. This one is from Dr. Brand, and I'll show you if I can open this one. It was very easy. Those rollers here, those are so great to massage your body, and I don't even know at this point if is the cream that works or the fact that you keep massaging your skin, your muscle with kind of this device, which I think works great. I will let you know when I'm gonna use this product because I have something else open right now, and I'll use those, and then I'm gonna use this one. Then I have a mask from Grace and Stella, and this one is Down for the Peel foot mask. I bought one of them. Of course, there is no haul without face masks, and those are the Karuna Face for All face and eye mask set, and this one includes 6 of 28 milliliters and 1 and 2 of 5. I don't know how many are in here, but let's open this one. And of course, yeah, I have something here. I like the Karuna brand. I use them for the first time from FabFitFun, and since then I keep buying them. And those are the, there is a code here from Karuna with 25% off, which is FabFitFun19. Here is the code if you want to use this one. And this one comes with as face masks, clarifying face mask, which is this one. Then we have a brightening one, an antioxidant, age defying, hydrating, exfoliating, and one eye mask, the renewal. So here is the pack. Of course, it's way more, it's much better as price than buying them separate, and plus they come with a discount. So a great way to buy products that, at least for me, I tried before and I enjoy them. Of course, my daughter is always picking a bunch of them, and I have a couple items that I got for her birthday gift. I have in here another mist, and this one is Mist Congeniality Rose Water Hydra Mist with rose, aloe, chamomile, and witch hazel, 100% natural and 79% organic from Kalos, which is this one. As I told you, I have a face mist everywhere, one in my bag, one next to my computer, one in my living room, one on my nightstand, and so on. Then I got in here another rose spray, of course, and I got this this one for my daughter because she loves everything with roses, and this one is the rose spray. Of course, if she doesn't like it, I'll use it, but usually she's asking only for rose scent. Then I got the Level Levels Naturals, and this one is Epsom Salt Bath Balm in a full size. I used last month 2 deluxe samples, and with the lavender and chamomile body polish, which is a body scrub. So those two are some. I got a product from Dr. Brand, and this one is pore purifying cleanser. I told you I have a problem with cleansers, and I'm going through them very quickly. And here is this one. This one comes with 3.5 ounce, so it's half, kind of half of the full size, the regular 6.7 ounce. But brands are considering, they have such a great variation of sizes. There are brands that are considering full size a product that is 3 ounce, others over 7, so you never know. Then I got 2 products from a brand that I always loved, and this is the Philip Kingsley, and you heard me about talking about this one many times. This is the Daily Damage Defense. It's a leave-in. It's a daily leave-in conditioner, which is this one. And also I got in here, I'm looking at my battery, I got in here the Philip Kingsley the dry shampoo, One More Day, which is this one. And I have a couple more products. I got this kit from Catherine Malandrino. I tried many of her perfumes and I love them. I really like them. To buy them alone, they are very expensive. To buy in kits like this from Fat Fit Fun, it's I don't know, $19-$20 or a little bit more, but definitely not $100 or more, the full price. So this one is Style de Paris. I'm trying to open this one. They are very well packed. Okay, finally. And the kit looks like this. Very pretty, I would say. Comes with the full size perfume. And I keep saying that I will post my collection pretty soon. I'm getting everything together right now, and then I will try to film that. I cannot take them out, but anyway, this one comes with the full size perfume, the travel size, and the body cream in the same scent. And I love when they do this, because I'm using the morning the body cream and then the perfume to keep the scent longer. So is this one. Another duo in here is this C200 bubble peeling pad for face. And this one is Your Skin Specialist Wish Formula, and it's a Korean brand. And those are for face and those are for body. So this is the C450 bubble peeling pad Wish Formula for body, the blue ones. And they show you on the back here how to use them. They contain vitamin C, hyaluronic acid, AHA, organic 7, fermented extra complex 3. So seems to have great ingredients. The vitamin C, it's an antioxidant. Hyaluronic acid, it's moisturizing. AHA, it's cell revitalizing. Organic 7, brightening. And fermented extract complex 3, nourishing. I didn't know, but I know now. I don't know for how long. Anyway, another kit that I got, it's a travel kit, and this one is bestseller kit from K Beauty. It's from Misha, and is their very well known line, the Time Revolution, which come with an essence, an ampoule, a cream, and a cleansing foam. I saw this kit before and I wanted to try it, but it was sold out always, so I found it now and I got that. And I have one more bundle, and the rest are candles. So here is a bundle. When you get products in the bundle, you get a way better price. So this one comes with 3 products, very heavy. The first one of them is from Summer and Rose. It's a brand that I always buy from FabFitFun, and I enjoy them. I don't know how long I will keep turning this one. Anyway, this is notes of floral and acacia wood. Not so sure if I'm saying that right. It's 15 ounce, 425 grams soy wax. And let's see, how is this one? I believe this is a candle. Yeah, it's a candle. And this one looks, sorry for the noise, comes with this bubble, and I like to pop them up. So here is this candle, and I don't see notes, any other details. Comes with this wood lid, and let me try to take this. And smells really, really nice. It's a way for me to try candles, and of course I will never pay the full price for those, because they are expensive. So is this a full size candle? Then I have a product from Spongel in Summer and Rose. This is 2 body wash infused buffers, 30 plus washes, cleanse, exfoliate, massage and nourish. And then the last product in this bundle, it's one that you will see in my empties as replacement. I'm using right now one of these. I have 2 more vials. This is the Summer and Rose Relaxing Bath Salts. There are 6 of them in here and 3 different scents, 2 of each. This one comes with chamomile and rose, green tea and rose, and rose simple. Those are really nice. So I saw this in the bundle, and I bought the bundle because of this, and of course the candle. And I'm sure my daughter will pick up those sponges, the sponge lamps. So here was this kit. And also in here I have only candles. And I have 4 of them. And this one is Summer and Rose Candle in Stars. I remember I got this one a while ago, but I don't remember the scent. I'm not so sure if I still have the candle or not. Probably I don't. So here is the candle. Very pretty holder and smells really nice. Not very strong. A light, pleasant scent. And I think this one is the night one, if I remember right. It's the stars one. There was there is a pair for this candle, the day one or something like that. Then I got this from Malibu Berry, or this is the, no, is the name of the candle. It's still from Summer and Rose. And the packaging is pretty. It's the Malibu Berry, notes of bright florals and creams in 8 ounce. Sorry for the noise. So this was the box actually for that. And here is the, smells sweet, sweet and summery, and it smells like berry. And here is the candle. I will start to burn this one, because I saw this one in the sale. If I will really like it, I will buy another one. And here is a different one, still from, I love the packaging, it's so pretty. And this one is still Summer and Rose, but this one is Desert Lilac in the same quantity. Very well packed. Those are glass, and actually I took the candle out. Anyway, wait, this smells so good, floral and fresh. So here is the holder for this one. And then I have 1 more candle and I'm done. I'm leaving. And the last one is Cranberry Frost. This one was a holiday edition, still from Summer and Rose. And this one It's cranberry frost in 348 grams. And let's see if we have some notes. Fill your home and heart with a warm glow and the crisp scent of fresh cranberries. It's a big candle. It's a 3 week candle. The other ones are 1 week. This is a 3 weeks one and looks like this. Smells sweet but light. Not very sweet, so we'll see how they are. Anyway, that's kind of all for this haul. As I told you, I quit my low buy. It doesn't work for me. I prefer to buy products from FabFitFun sale. Those are products that I'm using them very quickly. We all like them in the house, so we always agree what to buy, what to not try or whatever. And it's a great way, from my part at least, to save some money, but to still enjoy great products with great quality. Also, if you have a chance to get the skincare products, those are great offers. And I managed to get the Oribe Night Ceremony cream, which I had in my project pen, and I finished that one. And although it's expensive, I'm not so sure if it's I know the full price, it's 115, and the sale it's 49 or so, but it's such a great moisturizer. And I managed to get one of them. If I will find by the end of the sale, because usually at the end of the sale people are put some of the products back on the shelf, on the virtual shelf. But if I will manage to get another one, I will, because that one, it's a great night moisturizer. Very rich but not heavy, and of course I will never pay over 100 for one cream. But I make a deal with myself to buy it with the sale, from the sale. So that's kind of all for this video, for this haul. If you got products from the Edit sale, because I know many of my friends here are buying always products from the Edit sale, let me know what did you got in your order. How do you like the products that you bought, or what are you planning to buy, because it seems like they are having sale after sale. With all of this being said, I just want to say a big thank you for stopping by to watch my videos. A big thank you for your time, your support, your friendship. I hope you all are great and stay safe. I will see you with another video. I know I'm posting every day this month. Not this month, since I got my channel back, because I have many videos from the last month that I'm supposed to post. I promise next month I will calm down with the videos. Anyway, in the meantime, I want to say take care, have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.